So we recently, Jim's, had a show in Atlanta, and we decided to go and have a bite to eat at the Earl afterwards. We're sitting on the patio, yeah, it's a little late at night, and we hear pop, 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 pop.
It's a 15-year-old shirt.
I'm so naive. I think it's fireworks. So I'm just turning over. I'm like, oh, what's happening? And I see bright flashes. And then, oh, it's a gunshots. And I look over, and everyone has hit the deck. Like, husband has just hit the deck. Everyone's down. I'm still sitting in my chair just like, oh, fireworks. What's happening? Michael's like, let's get inside. Runs inside. I start doing, like, the Barney Fife shuffle inside. Realize that he left his phone, and there was a purse and a beer, more importantly, left on the table. So I shuffle back over, grab the purse, grab the phone, grab the beer, chug it, shuffle back inside. Michael's like, where the hell have you been? What's going on? You forgot your phone, honey. You forgot your phone. So the whole time during this drive-by, I think it's just fireworks happening. No, it's a drive-by. And I'm just chilling. But he forgot his phone. It's like an $8 beer. You can't leave it behind.
No beer left behind.
No beer left behind.
That's the name of that story.
The no beer left behind.